Hello friends, welcome to Target UPSC. Myself, Dr. Sudarshan Luda. First of all, I would like to thank you for the amazing response for Yelgar Ethics batch. To continue with our Yelgar Ethics shorts, today I bring you a topic on tolerance. Tolerance basically means recognizing and respecting the values, beliefs, opinion of the various communities present in our society. And tolerance becomes even more important in a diverse country like India, where we have multiple religions, multiple languages, multiple communities, tribes, opinions. So in such situation, as an administrator, it is important for you to look into the views of each and every community and take decision which is applicable, which is universal to all the communities, which does not create discrimination among any community. So ye bahut important value hai. Secondly, whenever you are writing about tolerance, you have to give an example of Akbar, where he started a new religion by the name of Dine Ilahi, in which he inculcated values of various religion, and he wanted to ensure religious tolerance among all his fellow citizens. So ek important example aap likh sakte ho. Jab bhi aap tolerance ki baat karo, you have to draw this diagram which ensures that tolerance is important for inclusive growth, because it takes into consideration the views of the weaker section. Secondly, tolerance also leads to social harmony. As we see, there's rising mob lynching, rising communalism. And in such situations, the value of tolerance would ensure that there is social harmony. Thirdly, it's also important for ensuring participatory democracy. In a democracy, until we have the views and opinions of every community, even the minority community, into consideration while taking decision making, it is not a true democracy. So for ensuring participatory and true democracy, we need tolerance as a value among the civil servant also and among the politicians also. So how do you inculcate the value of tolerance? In this case, you need to interlink with other topic of the ethics, that is inculcating values by family, school and education institutions. So these three players can play an important role in inculcating the value of tolerance among children. Side by side, you have to also link films and various social media platforms which can work together to inculcate the values of tolerance among the society through various movies. So you can write about the importance or the significance of movies also, and the significance of teacher, educational institutions and parents in inculcating the value of tolerance. Simultaneously, the role of religious leaders is also important for inculcating the value of tolerance among the fellow disciples. So jab bhi aap ye topic aaya, to make sure you are able to draw the diagram which says that tolerance leads to participative democracy, it leads to inclusive growth, and it leads to social harmony. And how do you inculcate the value of tolerance is first through teachers, through educational institutions, through schooling, through parents, and simultaneously the role of religious leaders, the role of films, the role of various social media platforms, and the role of leaders. So all these things you can write or draw a diagram related to it and enrich your answers. Hope you like this video, and please share and subscribe our YouTube channel to get more such videos. And we are starting a second batch of Yelgar Ethics from around 10th of July. It is going to be a 20-day program. The content of the first and second batch would be same, but some students want to align their preparation from 10th. So we are starting this new batch, and all the updates would be on our Telegram channel and also on YouTube channel. Please share, subscribe and like our YouTube channel. Thank you.